Well, new tonight at 5:30, the continuing crisis in Puerto Rico. The destruction there has been truly hard to believe and hard to see for so many Western New Yorkers with connections to the island.
For a week now, they have been trying to get in touch with people left without connections to the outside world. And Two on Your Side's Claudine Ewing has been following that heart-wrenching struggle to just find out if loved ones are okay.
My mom is calling from Puerto Rico. She just got in contact with me. She's saying that over there in Puerto Rico, there's no water, there's no food.
A big relief for Maritza Feliciano, who didn't know what to think after last hearing her mother scream when the hurricane hit.
Mama, don't cry. Just tell them what you need. What's going on over there? Are they giving you guys the help that you guys need in Puerto Rico?
Oh, nothing. There, no help yet.
No help whatsoever.
Nothing.
Her mom was able to give us a firsthand account of living through Hurricane Maria. She said all the furniture flew out the window.
I hide myself inside a closet.
Her chickens and roosters died. The dog is still alive.
You just gotta give thanks to God that you are alive. That's the most important thing, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Maritza never let go of her phone. It's been her way of getting information using apps like Zello. It's been an informative lifeline with crucial information.
Airline has frozen all of their plane tickets, and they're giving everybody tickets for $116 to come from Puerto Rico.
Almost a week without hearing about your mother, your father, or your brother. And all of a sudden, you're reaching out, and now you're getting the communication. That is a big relief.
But there are others still waiting before noon. Zoraida Reyes hasn't talked to her parents in a week. She's using every avenue possible to make contact.
I'm trying to do a messenger to see if I can get any of them. If you have AT&T, you can send an email. And I sent her an email yesterday to see if somebody will reply me, and nobody's replied me yet.
And then over at Ben's Tire, there's Henry Soto.
Have you heard from your abuela yet, your grandmother?
No, we haven't got in touch with anybody yet. We're just trying to at least 4 or 5 times a day, trying to get through.
Unfortunately, he's still waiting, but the folks at Monty's Grocery that we've been profiling finally heard from their relatives this afternoon. So really, two of the three families that we've been in contact with know their family members are alive, but the need for water and medicine is so important. Donations are still being accepted at the Bell Center in Buffalo. And we've learned that the governor of Puerto Rico is providing the mayors with satellite phones to try and make contact with all of the people in all of those small towns and cities. Claudine Ewing, Channel 2 News.